Fluctuations in tremors continue, and the effect of these fluctuations is visible in the amount of the fumaroles, smoke and vapors which rising. They have been rising for the past few days, a slight fall, then again going back the way it was. And we could see that in the effect of the smokes and the fumaroles visible from the coming out of the from vents and all the lava tubes in the volcano itself.